Hey Youssef, remember when you applied for a job at Bayer?
Yes, I was so nervous. Why do you ask?
I want to give our potential new colleagues some tips on writing a CV. Do you have any?
Definitely. My first tip is to keep your CV to one page. Just the most important stuff, and use bullet points to make things extra clear. It doesn't hurt to have it well designed too.
I agree. You should also include a cover letter where you go into more detail about why you're perfect for the role.
Exactly. Also, don't worry if it's your first job. You definitely have some skills and experience that you can bring to the table. Personality and character matter too. So if you're hardworking, enthusiastic, and committed, you'll go far.
Yes. Really read the job description and think of specific examples that show how perfect you are for the role and what you can bring to Bayer. Then tailor your CV to emphasize those.
We hope that helps. You can learn more on how working at Bayer in Saudi looks like by visiting the website on the screen.